I don't get the chance to off one of those pigs.
I don't know why criminals consider cops to be pigs. It's just kind of weird.
Hey, I think I just found a little piece of strange. Is that his ear? Just some piece of rotten meat.
Profile since he killed Jay. Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with in the asylum. You saw what he looked like.
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly, and she should know. She was dead.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
The thing I don't get is Clayface. Joker pulled that switcheroo on the bat.
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. I think this is TV or something.
Oh, but two Jokers ain't. Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than we know.
Accidental. Yet guys to that type of down. Wah, wah,
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. Guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just gotta get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off an ear, maybe both of them, but I will kill you. Don't go pass it out on me. Punch to Scott!
Are you done talking now? Well, the best thing to do is you is to be able to clear this room without being noticed. It's to take out the movers. Oh, so that sniper, are stationary at all times. However, that sniper there moves back and forth on catwalk. And this guy there and this guy there are also walkers. That guy in the middle is gonna stay there by the hostage.
You ever think it would end this way?
Looks like this guy does a whole full circle around. So to take down the snipe boys without being noticed, you have to take out that guy. The regular guy. Not the sniper. The regular guy. The regular guy with the gun. No, you have to take out everybody. But this guy mostly controls the back.
I'm just getting started.
And every once in a while he'll come up here on the catwalk. But this guy controls the whole entire catwalk. So to make sure you can take out all the snipers without being noticed that anyone knows you're here, you have to take out that guy. However, I'm sure I'm surprised they actually haven't moved. Oh, the sniper laser rifle pointers disappearing. That's why you're a minion and they're stupid and I am Batman.
You got a wife? A girlfriend? You want me to go look them up when I'm done with you?
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Holly. Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I'm gonna throw Robin. Just leave her in there to receive. It's like I'm doing what I'm told. Boom! No, there you go. Good boy. Really, Robin, you had to hit someone. Couldn't actually hit them. As a result, you got a fire extinguisher and you missed.
Got him trapped.
Well, get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
She really thinks that Joker is going to come back from the dead. Oh, that's just... Because it says right there, it says, when my Joker returns, we will all be happy. She thinks that her Joker is going to come back from the dead. Now, that's just silly. It's really crazy.
Found anything?
Nah, it's full of crap. The rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. Need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
Think by the time he's searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, we pretty much run out of options. We're screwed.
Don't give up. We'll find something. Maybe a weapon we can sell, or some super villain secret stash. It happens, don't it?
No, not to us. We're gonna die in here. If it ain't Holly losing it and sticking a gun to our heads, it'll be some other freak.
I almost feel sorry for you. It did take almost. Alright, let's see if we got a sniper there. It's kind of like the dead shot thing you got going on in the chapter fight. This is a way for him to point a sniper in a different direction, and then you pop out and hide. He points the sniper in our direction. Wait for it to move away. Red man. Sled. You can also use your book or shield to get past him as well, but I didn't play. Alright, the snap charges, the snap flash, you put it there. Boom. Now it doesn't take them out, but it does knock them out. Hello, boys. Look like playing cards. Who do you work for? King, the Queen of Hearts? I mean, look at this. Look at this outfit he's wearing. They're diamonds. It's like, do you work for the Queen of Diamonds? No, as you saw, I didn't want to interrupt Harley's speech, but the first person you actually want to take out is the sniper on this perch over here. As far as I know, Harley's men don't walk like Two-Face's men did, where you take out a few and then walk up into the room. I believe that you could take them all out and then just pound them out afterwards.
This reminds me of being back at Arkham Asylum, back with Mr. J.
Or you could do the same thing I did with Catwoman. This is once you have her all by herself, you can pounce on her. I don't know if that's going to be possible with all these
men
around.
Don't worry, this is all part of my plan.
I need a distraction.
My
together and find him. He's dead. Understand?
How is he gonna come back up? And then once he does, he's gonna get hit by the snap flash. As you see, it's not that it shouldn't actually hurt her, it's not the feet. I think we have to take out her minions anyway to save the cops, so... Alright, where's Harley going this time? At least I think so. Where did it go? What is this? This is like Two-Face. He's just shooting at random shit. You're wasting ammo there, Oliver. You're wasting ammo. Come up the stairs, everybody. He's noticed how Robert takes people down like that in a more violent manner than Batman does. I took Harley down, but it looks like they still gotta take her down already. Okay. Well, how many are left? 1, 2, 3. Ah, boy. One of them took. Oh, shit. This is. Oh, it's not good. Well, those who aren't near him, but the problem is. I'm not sure where exactly he is at. I say it's the other two joining. But maybe it was a good idea to take down Harley's man first and then deal with Harley afterwards. The funny thing is Harley shot at me, but she didn't hit me. You got terrible aim there, Harley. What's that guy doing? At least the guy's not spinning around anymore. Thank you. Let's see, there's a piece of glass right there. Which I'm gonna use to take it down. But I need Harley to get out of the way, and I need that guy over there to get out of the way. Looks like two more came into the room. Okay. And I guess Harley did cause some more meta. As good as time as any. Make sure you always beat her down and then run away, because the men can get to you faster than you can beat her down again.
Here's the plan. Spread out, find the son of a bitch. Got it?
I take these doves down quietly. It's possible. It could be possible that she doesn't know that they got taken down. Or she won't call more in. So much for as quietly as possible.
Get away! He's using smoke! Oh god! Everyone! Get your asses over here now!
This is one of you.
This is no good.
Oh, never mind, there's another guy. I didn't see the other guy. Man, this is taking forever. It's taking a lot longer than I did it the first time. Well, I did it the first time, but it was no big deal. I did it. Pretty good the first time. Now I'm just messed up.
Spread out, find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Please don't tell me they gotta grab another hostage. That would be brought by gears. They do. I think they only do it once, but you know, who wants to take that chance?